You know, it pains me that this is the same man I have talked about. It pains me as a governor. This is the same man I've complained to police hierarchy. Look at the role of this same person. And nothing has been done about it. Now you are seeing the man on video where the electoral officer held the man. That video coverage will still be with me. That video coverage, everybody will continue to have it. And like I said, the video coverage I had before, we are now putting it all together so that everybody will know the role of the security as regarding the last election. But this Akin Fakoro Day, God has caught him up. This is time that you should know that he cannot eat your cake all the time. You have seen the role of the man. You must have to discipline him. Even if they have not done anything, the River State government, the Rivers people who have taken a decision that man can never walk in this state again. You will see what will happen. If they want to kill all of us, see what's going to happen.